Today I will tell uses of plants. First, vegetables.